Two teenage boys have pleaded guilty to charges associated with a highway prank that killed their friend. The Attleboro Sun Chronicle reports Nathan Diaz and Jason McKierney admitted throwing branches onto Route 195 back in December of 2010, and a driver who hit one of the branches ended up hitting their friend, 18-year-old Jacob Mayo. That driver, Caitlin Johnson of Warren, is due in court in March on a charge of leaving the scene, but prosecutors say those charges will likely be dropped.